Sing yes.
One.
Now when I let air go back into it, just don't get stuck again. And that's fine. Now if it went
back down. It's all about your dog. Your dog slobber. I've heard people say that though. If you get a dog to lick your wound, it'll heal faster.
I mean, most mammals have enzymes in their spit, which makes your wound heal over faster.
Oh.
But just because it's a dog, it may make it heal over faster, but it still infects it.
I can't believe that hand sanitizer was so terrible at this. Isn't that supposed to be good at this?
I know what my hypothesis was. Hand sanitizer would do the best, and hand wipe would do the worst, but it was the exact opposite. Because right here, that whole bacteria colony is there, then when I put a huge glob of this stuff on, it just all died.
That is really interesting.
With the hand sanitizer, there are drops everywhere, and it's just still not dead.
Wow.
Scooping it, but it melts when you don't have any pressure on it, which that's called non-Newtonian substance, which it can be a solid and a liquid.
Ha, 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 ha.
Now we never see you guys.
I didn't do that shit again.
Well, no, I know.
We actually,
very nice.
Wait, now I'll light up.
All right.
The more we got into it,
oh, yeah. Were you right about your hypothesis?
Not completely. I thought that it was best to use a bank shot using the backboard and close to the, about 45 degree angle and close to the basket, but actually, so it's 45 degree angle close to the basket and straight from the basket, and I didn't know that.
Do you, how often do you play basketball?
A lot.
Blueberry juice is hard to get out and sharp.
No matter what you use.
Really, Don is the kind to go with, huh?
And then, while I'm doing this, I want to talk about milk and what it has inside of it. So, milk is mostly made of water, but it also contains vitamins, minerals, proteins, and droplets of fat.
I want to see the mad scientist. Like he's mad.